outside a three-ring circus that was a-playing in the town. A goodly crowd had gathered to see someone of renown. The flaring poster said at 5, Professor Rudolph Bent in his balloon would make a most sensational ascent. The time had come when suddenly, from out that jostling crowd, a drunken figure staggered and exclaimed in accent loud, I'm going up in that balloon, I'll have you understand. Just then a little blue-eyed girl said as she grasped his hand, don't go up in that big balloon, Dad. Don't go in that balloon. We need you much more at home, Dad, than what they do in the moon. You will get dizzy and fall, Dad, and dinner will be ready soon. Don't go up in that big balloon, Dad. Go back to the beer saloon. The balloon was rising. The anchor caught his shirt. In just another moment, her father would be hurt. But the little girl with the hat pin punctured the balloon and saved her father's life. And as she fainted, she said, don't go up in that big balloon, Dad. Don't go in that balloon. We need you much more at home, Dad, than what they do in the moon. You will get dizzy and fall, Dad, and dinner will be ready soon. Don't go up in that big balloon, Dad. Go back to the beer saloon.